Today we're making some delicious whipped coffee, and it's so easy to make. It only takes 3 ingredients. And then after, we're gonna go to a random stranger's house and see what they think. First, we're gonna mix together 4 tablespoons of instant coffee, 4 tablespoons of sugar, and 4 tablespoons of boiling water. All right, let's go see what he thinks. Again? I think he liked it.